Hey guys, the Pro Rancher here. It is Monday, June 11th, 2012. And I know I said I wasn't going to do another pig report this week because we've got hunters coming on Thursday, but I could not help myself. I went out just for a quick drive and this is what I came up on, and I said, you know, that's just too cool of a scene to not film. So I grabbed the camera. I actually didn't have the camera. I had to drive home, grabbed the camera, came back out. It's starting to get dark, so I'm going to make this one real quick. I don't have any questions for you guys, but any of your questions to answer. I won't have much to say here, but anyway, I just thought you guys would enjoy this. I know that only a few guys are really watching these videos, but you know what? My philosophy is if you can make one or two people happy, then it's worth it. By the way, this is our shooting facility here, our rifle range. We got 200 yard target right there, 100 yard and 50 yard, and we also have a little pistol range right there with a bunch of steel targets and some IDPA style targets, and that's of course our benches. Pretty nice setup in my opinion. If you guys like, I can do a more in-depth tour of it if you just want to see the benches and whatnot and how the targets are set up. If you want, let me know. So there you go, and I will leave you with a moment of silence with our pigs.
Are you gonna shoot that?